Hi YouTubers.
We went to see the movie Machete together. And the movie is basically about an illegal immigrant who crosses the US-Mexico borders. What else can we say?
And there's also a plot, like dope circle plot. And there's a lot of violence, a lot of beautiful girls, a lot of excitement in the movies.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very good movie. Very entertaining and also very funny.
Well, I didn't find the movie funny, but it was entertaining to me though. Mm. I fucking love this movie. So, the storyline is very well made.
And it also got Steven Seagal in it.
Now let's talk about the characters.
Machete, he's a very cool character.
Yeah, I agree. I fucking love that character. Yeah. I mean, he's so amazing.
And Jessica Alba, she's in it. She plays a very nice character.
Yeah.
And it also has Lindsay Lohan.
Yeah, well, let's talk about, do you remember the name of the candidate?
Of the candidate?
Yeah.
Candidate?
You know the one that was elected?
No, but then no, the actor, Robert De Niro.
Well, he played also a very interesting character.
Yeah, he was very entertaining character.
So, yeah. So, I would say that this movie has a great character development.
And it's better to see it in movie theaters instead of in the television because of all the excitement in it.
Yeah, oh, and there's one more thing I have to mention. The gun scenes. The gun scenes are fucking epic. All the, and not just the gun scenes, the action scenes in this movie are fucking epic. Machete is a badass motherfucker that you don't wanna fuck with because he can kill you easily.
Yes, that's true.
So overall, this is a fucking amazing movie and I highly recommend you go check it out. And I am sure you will have fun with this movie like we did.
Yes. It's a must see in movie theaters.
Yeah, and there is a good chance that this movie might get on my top 15 best movies of 2010 list.
Yes, mine too.
Okay, so
and it's a very good guy film. A lot of action, very good guy films, but you can also take girls to it because it's funny and very nice.
Yep. That's all I gotta say, people. Thank you for watching and have a great day.
Thank you. Bye-bye, YouTubers.